Good morning, students, and today we are going to start our first chapter. This is the exercise for a computer subject for computer class 1. Okay, let's start. So what today we have to read about? We have to read about computer, that is a magic machine. In this lecture, we will know about the introduction of computer, what is machine and different type of machine and different type feature of computer. Total we have to read 8 chapters in whole of the year. This lecture will be in English only, and if you are facing problem with English language, then you can ask me. So in this chapter, first of all, introduction to computer. As you have seen, computer in many places, like in school, in your home, in your offices, everywhere you can see the computer. So computer is a machine that can do many works. So it is a man-made device that make our work easy. So if you look around yourself, you will see like trees, flowers, grasses, clouds, mountain. These are nature-made things, and rest of the things that you can see are human man-made things. So if you see around yourself in your room where you are reading, then you will came to know that there are so many things that are made by machine, made by man-made, and they are man-made things are called machines, like your television, mobile phone, bicycle, air condition. Every single thing that you are seeing around you is a man-made thing in your room. So here is two type of machine: manual machine and electrical machine. Mechanical machine or manual machine are the machine in which they work with their own energy. They don't need electronic energy for work, but in this case, electronic devices, they need electricity to work with. Okay, manual machine are run by man and electronic machines are run by electricity. Now different type of machine, there are many type of machine that helps in another way. So suppose we have to move, so we have car, we have bicycle, bus, to move from one place to another. And some machine that you do work with ease is washing machine, vacuum cleaner, microwave oven, entertainment, all these things. You all have PS. Okay, now the feature of computer. Like other machines, a computer is electronic machine, means that a computer is work with electricity. It does many things to make our work easy. So what it can do? It can show you a movie, you can play with a game, it can count, it can draw paint, it can tell a story, it can sing a song, it can work very fast and save time, it can remember many things, it can make you less mistake and never get tired. So these are the points of computer. I think everything is clear to you, and let me discuss you again. So these systems are called desktop systems, as you can see. So what they do, they just simply used to count and make your work easy. There are lots of things made by nature all around, outside your room, as you can see. There are mountains, flowers, trees, ourselves are made by nature. Okay, and rest of the things, like these things, table, television, mobile, bicycle, air conditions, your sofa, your bed, your everything, day-to-day thing like bottle, all that things are made up by man. So these are called man-made things. Machine, there are two types of machines. First is manual and second is electrical. Manual, that works with human power. Okay, that works with human power. And electrical machine works with electronic power or electricity. Different type of machine. So if you wanted to move car, bus and all that, do work is microwave oven, vacuum, washing machine, and also entertain, TV, music system and video game. You can also say computers, because by computer you can also get entertained, and you can get all these three things in a single machine called computer. Okay, features of computer: you can watch a movie, you can play a game, you can count, you can draw a painting, you can remember the things, you can do the works without mistakes, you can save time, you can tell a story, you can sing a song. So there's lots of things that a computer can do for you. So a computer can do a lot of work. Computer can do a lot of work for you. Okay. So these are for today, and in this we will discuss about all these exercises also. So for today, that's all. Now you can ask all your doubts in your WhatsApp. I am there. So you can ask me your doubts there.